Pick up, Kidman.
I'm here.
The first time I saw Myra, she was wearing that uniform. I think I fell in love with her right then and there. I didn't want to admit it to myself. But after she was injured on duty, I knew I couldn't risk not telling her how I felt. She was such a great wife and mother that I sometimes forget she was a great detective, too. She was right. She knew there was something fishy about Lily's death. I mean, kidnapping. I should have believed her from the start.
There's no way you could have predicted the truth, Sebastian. You know this.
The theater. I'm coming for you.
Ah!
are these things about? Damn it. Lily's inside there.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscura's performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen.
No! Sorry, help me!
I'm preparing my greatest work yet, but you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen. Listen to their screams. The echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.
Body parts reassembling into a monster.
Was this your-
Sure, why not? I'm not surprised by anything I see in here anymore. Won't happen again. I'll burn the inn before they can change. Wait, did that arm just twitch? Shit. No. Oh God. No.
Shit!
What does that thing want from me? Something weird about this room. Something I'm not seeing. That's me from back then. Shit. Something was up with that mirror. Something I should be looking for. Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again?